Shannon Matthews disappeared on Tuesday the 19th of February, exactly 24 days ago. At tea time, the nine-year-old failed to return home from school. Her mother Karen alerts the police.
Exactly 24 days after she disappeared, police will get the breakthrough they've been waiting for. Acting on a tip-off, they raid a house in Dewsbury.
Right here.